अभी साइड में आ जाओ ना यार, क्यों भाई 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 दादा
आज सर भूषण जी कहाँ गए?
भूषण जी कहाँ
गए? भूषण जी कहाँ गए? आज सर कम सर सर
चलो रेडी पूछो
रेडी स्टडी
कांग्रेचुलेशन टू द टीम फॉर द सक्सेस ऑफ बॉल क्या कहने चाहिए
थैंक यू
वी सी वी ऑल गॉट टुगेदर टुडे एंड वी ऑब्वियसली द आवर प्रोड्यूसर कंप्लीट प्रिकॉशन सो दैट एवरीबॉडी इज यू नो टेक्स ऑल द प्रिकॉशन एंड दैट्स व्हाई हियर टू मीट ईच एंड एवरीबॉडी फ्रॉम द यूनिट थैंक देम फॉर द हार्ड वर्क दे पुट इन सो दैट्स व्हाट we got together today.
Yeah, I think more than anything else, I think, me, Anil sir, Kunal, the producers, all of us have been meeting. You must have seen that, but I think we owed it to our musicians and all the technicians who worked with us in this film. So it's about time we had a party for them, actually. So at least,
of course, we're going through difficult times, but yeah. There has to be, you know, there is, we have to feel positive also and take all
अनिल सर क्या कहना चाहेंगे फिल्म बिजनेस भी काफ़ी अफेक्ट हो रहा है देयर आर मूवीज लाइक सूर्यवंशी 83 व्हिच आर सेड टू बी डिलेड हाउ इज द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री गोइंग टू बी
इट्स डिफिकल्ट टाइम्स फॉर ऑल बिजनेसेस
फॉर ऑल द इंडस्ट्री
ऑल द इंडस्ट्री एंड यू नो आई जस्ट कांट आई थिंक द यू नो एंड वी हैव टू नाउ यू नो दिस इज व्हाट इट इज एंड सी एंड थिंक पॉजिटिवली that the future is going to be very, very, very positive.
Ankur, aap kya kahenge as a producer, what do you want to say on this particular situation that is
there? See, this problem is much bigger than just the industry or all of us. This is going to be impacting economy big time. All the industries are struggling. I think hum log to fir bhi bahut last mein aate hain because it's all about entertainment. Right now, people are struggling with the necessary essentials. So I think we got to cooperate and we got to support the government and see whatever measures are taken.
But not to panic.
And not to panic.
And not spread panic.
Yeah.
Yeah. Aditya, do you have anything to say?
No, I think whatever measures are being taken, obviously people that are in the position to, you know, have an educated opinion about it are taking these decisions. You have to follow what they're doing. I think it's uncharted territory for everyone in every country. I don't think we've ever had a situation like this. So whatever the people in power are deciding, I think we have to respect that, and I think they know what they're doing. So.
I
guess mother's
I know exactly. She, you know, she stands with whatever we, you know.
Like just take precautions and keep washing your hands.
Wash your hands.
Yes.
And if there are gatherings, make the gathering as small as possible and take as much. There are certain gatherings which, you know, few people are there, so take as much precaution the way we have taken all the precautions.
Mohit sir, Ek Villain 2 was announced, Aditya Disha are also part of it. Can you tell us something about the film?
Well, I think today, let's enjoy Malang, I think, more than anything else. Ek Villain is a long way to go. But yeah, they're my favorite people and I'm glad I'm working with them again. But at the moment, it's just Malang for me.
Also, you know, after Malang was released, there was this whole discussion that started about film shoots that will happen in Goa henceforth.
Yeah.
There's no like statement that has come out from your side, but I want to ask you because we heard today. What do you want to say? Jo film ka jo ek response tha ki, you know, Goa is always portrayed as the drug haven.
So let me wear a mask.
No, I actually love Goa, and I personally have a personal connect with it. It's been a part of my growing up also. And I've also shot Aashiqui in Goa. I've also shot Ek Villain in Goa. I've shot 8 films in Goa. So to look at one film as the only way I listen, but I welcome this this change. Everyone has a right to say how they want to be projected and how they don't want to be. I think if they are willing to review scripts, and I think they used to kind of do that, but I would say that I would continue wanting to shoot in Goa as long as they allow me to do.
Anil sir, do you have anything to say on this? So response after the release, there was Goa government decided to form a committee that all the scripts will be vetted after.